Hi, I'm Mark Sayer. I'm going to take you through one of my go-to workouts that is on the Concept 2 rowing machine and is already pre-programmed for you, so you don't have to do anything special. Just come on over, hit select workout, standard list, then go to 500 meters, 1 minute R for 1 minute rest, and then you're ready to go, and the timer will start as soon as you begin rowing. A good speed to try to hit for 500 meters is 2 minutes or faster.